ship to naval operations.
Sat bomb. Parker?
You okay?
It's night, and we're just peachy.
Knight, watch your six.
We have reason to believe that the men who boarded that ship are not who they say they are.
Yeah, I figured that when they tried to kill us.
They're gone now. The three of them just took off in the helo with their cell jammer. Although we've got a wounded pilot who needs immediate medevac.
And the rest of you?
Jimmy's with me. Torres is with the crew.
Okay, where's Parker?
We can't find him.
What do you mean?
I mean,
we have looked everywhere. What?
Look again.
I found him.
Where?
There. This is the thermal feed from the weather satellite. Jess, you said there were three gunmen, right?
That's right.
Then why are there four heat signatures on this helicopter?
It's a rear storage compartment.
What the hell is Parker doing?
Director?
Yeah, our terrorists have a day job.
Meet Ian Maddox, Dutch Naga, and Gabriel Arias. They were together at Crisis Group until 2 years ago when they were fired for stealing company property.
Well, it didn't stop them. They've since been suspected in numerous military thefts.
And each bigger than the last. Entire shipments of ammo, weapons, even vehicles. We're talking millions of dollars of property, too.
They're not terrorists. They're professional thieves.
What if this was their latest heist?
They pretended to be Navy because they knew that NCIS would show up with a $40 million helo.
They didn't take the helicopter as part of the plan. That was their plan.
Thieves only steal what they know that they can sell. Who's in the market for a 10-ton military aircraft?
Pretty short list.
All right, if we find the buyer, maybe we find our thieves and Agent Parker along with them.
The NSA report mentioned a Russian arms dealer that operates out of North Atlantic. That could be our buyer.
Except that report didn't give any specifics, not even a name.
No, but it gave us the radio frequencies that the dealer was using to communicate with. So maybe if we continue to monitor those,
we might pick up more chatter.
Right. We just need access to NSA surveillance buoys.
How do you feel about asking the cyber team for another favor?
The hell? Two ways this can go. We surrender, or we all go up.
Go to hell.
You don't have to answer right away. Take your time.
I don't see any backup. Are you here alone, Agent Parker?
I got a thing about letting bad guys get away.
And this was your plan? How do you expect this to end?
To be honest, I haven't got that far. Baby steps.
Federal agents! Put your hands in the air! Put your hands in the air! Do it now!
Put your weapon on the ground and back away!
All right. Boy, am I glad to see you guys.
No.